came from a Filipino background where obviously most of the careers that we go to is law, medicine, or something to do with STEM. So I went to uni doing biomedical science in first year, and I actually realized, why am I doing science? Is it for my parents or is it for me? I kind of like realized actually I like more creative stuff. And then that's when I found out my love for making movies, creating pictures, creating photographs for my friends. This was literally probably 3 weeks, 4 weeks before I started my second year. And I just switched like that. And I was like, I'm switching. I'm doing something else that I want to do. This was the time I just basically came out as, you know, liking girls, as a lesbian basically, to my parents. So I changed my career path then, and this is where I actually really flourished, because I was out to my parents. I was confident with myself. I was my authentic self. I work for a university as well. And during my university career, I was also doing a lot of advocation for the BAME, BIPOC community and LGBT community as well in the university, which also had a lot of connection to why where I am right now is because of what I experienced during university, being my authentic self. It just made me more confident, and it made me able to not be afraid to network with other people and be proud, not just to say, oh, I'm Filipino, I'm a Southeast Asian girl, my parents are immigrants, but also to tell them I'm a lesbian, I'm, you know, proudly out. As a teenager, if I had role models growing up that was BAME or Filipino or similar background as me and LGBT, I think that would have helped me more on able to actually do what I wanted. I ended up being in STEM because that's what I saw, but I didn't see other career paths that was possible for someone like me. The piece of advice that I would give to myself as a teenager is that don't give up. I was going through a lot of things. I wasn't out to my parents, and like that was like a big struggle for me. I want to retell them, like, don't be afraid to fail. You know, it's okay. It is not something like to be ashamed of. It is actually something to be, you know, to be proud of, because like you accepted that you failed, and you know, you grow. Like I definitely grew up from all the fails that I've done during my teenage years. Now, as an adult, I'm now very proud of what I've done. I've always grown from every mistake that I've done so far. I'm just really glad that I didn't give up then, because like, God, I wouldn't have met the people that I've met now. So.